happy holidays, everyone. Of course, we're in the Christmas, into New Year, straight into the carnival season, so I decided why not to be holiday inspired. A lot of the colors used during the Christmas season are like gold, red, and green, which coincidentally happen to be Rasta colors. So I'm calling this holiday look Irie Christmas. It's using the holiday colors, but with a little Caribbean flavor. So I hope you all enjoy this tutorial. It's a pretty tutorial, so stay tuned for the tutorials and instructions coming up next. And yeah, hope you all like. Let me just show you live closer. The eye. Those are the lips. And I'm wearing Sasha foundation, which is a awareness in cocoa beige and honey. So I have to do a review on that soon. So yeah, so going through my experience with this before I could do a review. But stay tuned for the petit tutorial. Again, I really want to wish you all a happy, holy, and safe holiday, but stressing on the holy part. Vast majority of people celebrate Christmas. I personally don't believe he was born on this day, but that isn't the issue. I want to encourage you all not just to remember his birth, but to remember his life and all that he gave for you during this Christmas season. And use this Christmas season as a launching pad to really develop your spirituality throughout the next year, 2011. So again, love you all. Stay tuned for more tutorials. I'm a bit busy these days, but hopefully I'll have time to do it for you because I love it so much and I love you all so much. So enjoy fruitcake and pastel. Love you all. Bye.